going to start our little program here by starting the same way the Tiger Band starts. We're going to play something called the pregame stadium salute. Tiger Band plays. It's called Hey Baby, and it has a little singing section, so maybe you guys might want to sing on this one, right? Hey Baby. A one, a two, a one, two, three. No guesses? It's called Fight for LSU. A lot of people think it's Hey Fighting Tigers, but that's actually not the official fight song. Fight for LSU was written by Huey Long back in the 30s, believe it or not, with the LSU band director. The two of them got together and wrote it. He was that band, right? Castro Carrazzo. Yeah, that's right.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Here's one that's also not the official LSU fight song. It's a song called Tiger Rag, and it was a ragtime tune written in the early 20th century that LSU picked up. You'll also hear some other pretend Tiger bands play it, like the pretend band at Clemson plays Tiger Rag, and the pretend band at Auburn plays Tiger Rag. But this is the only official version. Tiger Rag is a tune that's fallen on kind of hard times lately because the student section made some lyrics to it, so the band hadn't been able to play it as often. But here it is in its PG form, suitable for families. This is LSU Tiger Rag. Playing the unofficial LSU fight song, Hey Fightin' Tigers. Again, another chance for you to use your voice and sing along with us. So this is Hey Fightin' Tigers, followed immediately by the first down cheer. All right? Here we go. We've enjoyed being with you today. We hope you ask us back again next year. We'd love to come.